Hey, hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope you are doing awesome, Possum. Welcome back to Kingdoms and Castles. This is episode 8 of the Warfare Update. We're still kind of struggling and scrambling and panicking in order to try to get enough defenses up to defend against... Oh, there's no workers. To defend against the dragon attacks that have been super brutal. We got no workers. We just need more people. We need more people. Let's throw a festival for 50 bucks. And we just need to, yeah, we just gotta get more manors set up, more houses. Here, let's see what we want to do over here. Let's just demolish all this, get this out of the way. Let's see, I'm thinking... We're gonna do another one like that. And we'll do some... like that, and then we'll wrap the road around, so we'll go like zoop. So yeah, that'll hold a lot more people. That'll be badass. And let's see, we're gonna need, I assume we're gonna need my brain is dead. We're gonna need another tavern over here. I know it. I can feel it in my bones. Go ahead and demolish this. It's weird. Oh, we could put a tavern over here if we build a dock or something. That'd be pretty cool. That'd work out nicely. Oh, and actually, we can remove this well. Put up a fountain. Nice, awesome, that worked out great. Okay. What do we want to do over here with this bad boy? I don't know. Do we have enough workers yet? Okay, there are people building it. There's supposedly people building that. Oh wait, no, there's not. There's 0 out of 5. Crap. My lord, 36 people visited, but only 21 found a satisfactory home and decided to stay to serve you. That's all right. Better than nothing, man. I'll take what I can get at this point in time, really. So we still need more houses. But let's try to plan. Are we getting enough charcoal? People are working at him. Yeah, okay. Let's work on doing the piers. Fill in all this unused space. Okay. Let's speed time up. It's going super slow. Sorry about that, guys. I know you like the action to keep on going. Yeah, we just need a lot more people. I mean, now that I actually stop and look at it, this really isn't that many houses. For such a demanding kingdom, you know? But it is, I don't know, it is quite a few people. We almost got 500. We have 465 peasants. With 489 beds available. Let's see. We could remove this rock up here. It's taking up precious space. We need to remove that one as well, that cave. Let's see. When do I want to start getting archers? That'd be pretty cool to put archers on top of my walls. I just don't have the money for it, you know? I don't have the money, nor do I have the resources. Or the staff. So. Yep, they need more taverns. Called it. These drunks. I'm just gonna go ahead and put it right here, I think, once that pier's done getting built. Should be any second now.
Any second.
Come on, boys. Come on, lads. You can do it. Make it happen.
So I could just shove it right here inside of the wheel. Why not? Let's do it. It looks stupid, but hey. Efficiency over, over visuals, right? Alright, nice. That made him happy. Okay. We got, let's see, we got 1 year until the Viking. 2 years until the dragon. That's almost done. That's never gonna get done. It's got 5 out of 5 builders, so they're doing it. They're making it happen. I need to upgrade that tower so it's as high as it can go. Alright, where's the Vikings at? I'm gonna have to wait until the dragon attack is over, because I don't want to get rid of that, that tower just yet. When I could potentially use it to help me. So, let's go ahead and we'll sell 100, and we'll sell 7, and we'll sell 198, and that's gonna give me 305 buckaroonies. We have any ogres? We do. We got 1 ogre. And we got 5 platoons. Looks like he's going in the same exact spot. Nice! And these guys are getting attacked by the wolves. I love it. Dude, look how deadly the wolves are. That took him down like half health. It's beautiful. Where's this guy going? And then they're retreating, doing their weird glitchy thing. They're scared of my power. They're scared of my might. I don't blame them. I don't blame them. Hey, they finished it. It's about time. Got him. He's dead, man. I think it's because the Vikings are landing and then they're realizing that there's no way for them to get around without smashing through the wall. So then they try landing in a different spot. Although, I think they're all just going away. Yeah. They didn't even do anything, baby. Alright, here comes... Here comes the bad news bears on year 138. What do we got? God, look. He barely got hurt. Oh, no, 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 no! You butthole! Not the stockpile. They've almost got him. Oh, son of a... Okay, they got it. Cool. Are there any more? Yeah, we got a bunch of small ones. Hey! Looks like they put out the fire. Heck yeah. Are they gonna be able to put out this fire? Nope. Look at him dragging his dead body away. Booyah, baby. Give me that food. Alright, not too bad, not too bad. Is that everything? Nope. Alright, I think that was it. Right, right on, guys. That was not bad at all. Not bad at all. I dig it. Seriously, why is no one building this? Do they need stairs? Like, what is the deal? What is the dealio? I don't understand. I don't understand. Now, let's remove that rock that's been there forever. And we'll remove that one right there. More space for trees. Beautiful. Happiness is high, 75. We got over 1,000 bucks. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, let's go ahead and do the upgrade right here. So what was this? 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think that was right. I think that was correct, was it not? Sure was. Right on.
Beautiful.
Let's do one right here as well, so... 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, and then all the way. And then we're out of wood. I've been kind of hoping that the trees over here would start repopulating themselves. I had a frog in my throat there for a moment. So that I could build some more foresters real close by. But it looks like I'm gonna have to do it over here. This is probably gonna be the area for that. But these guys only do 24 per year. That's weird, because it seems like they do so much more than that. Yeah, how come they're building this stuff, but they're not building this one over here? What's the deal? Is he just too far away? Do they just not give a crap? Maybe I should destroy it and rebuild it. Let's do that. Let's see what happens. I don't know. Everybody's pretty happy. We're at 68 happiness at a 25% tax rate. We're almost maxed out on gold. So let's go ahead and actually build another treasure room. So we can hold 3,000. Oh, you know what I haven't built? I haven't built the Great Hall. I don't know what it does, but it would be kind of cool to build, right? So I guess we'll just do it near the cathedral. Why not, right?
Make it happen.
And then I'm gonna do a bunch of piers. I'm gonna put piers all the way down here. And then I'll just do a road around it, I guess. Yeah, what does it say? It doesn't really say anything about the Great Hall. It just says that they eat grand meals there every day. Maybe it's just to look cool? Ooh, look how badass my keep's looking, boy!
Oh yeah.
Let's go, they're almost done building that rock removal. Oh, here, let's speed up time. I was only going at 2x speed. Let's go 3x. We're at year 140. No one's building that still. That's okay. I need more foresters, don't I? So let's go ahead and build roads. Let's pause the game, check out the merchant. Let's go ahead and sell him 100 food for 200 gold. We're not gonna sell him any wood. We need wood. Sell him 198 stone, 15 charcoal. And 2 iron for 613 bucks. We're almost full of gold again. Let's go ahead and build yet another treasure room. And that's why I left this entire area empty over here. Is so I could just build treasure rooms for later in the game when I get super crazy rich. Alright, happiness is good, man. Happiness is good. Everybody's loving it. We have 534 people with 539 beds available. Let's go ahead, do some more manors. We can only build one because we need more wood. So I'll put a gate right there and a gate right there. And then I'll start putting, maybe I'll do 3 foresters over here, like 1, 2, and 3. That'd be pretty badass, right? And then maybe I'll put one over here somewhere. Oh, there's stone too. Yeah, that'd be great. We'll do some more quarries and then we'll do a forester over here as well. So then we'll have 3, 4, we'll have like 6 foresters up and running. That'll be pretty cool. Alright, let's demolish this bad boy and that bad boy. Oops, that was the wrong one. Build that back so we don't get absolutely destroyed by the Vikings. Make sure we put roads inside of there. Sometimes I forget. Oh, I could actually just build roads further out as well. Go chop down that tree, that tree, that tree, that tree, that tree. Yeah, let's just chop this whole thing down right there. Clear a path. All the way to the, oh, that's so perfect, too! Look at that! Look how perfect that is, guys. It goes straight down this road, right to the iron. That's beautiful. I didn't even plan that out. I mean, what am I saying? Actually, I did. I'm just that good. No, but seriously, that's pretty cool. Boom, baby. Do rock removal, get that out of the way. Let's see, I'm gonna slow down time a little bit. Because I'm doing a lot of things right now. So, we can do one. It doesn't really matter where we do it at. I guess we'll just do it kind of in the middle. Yeah, maybe like right there. And then right there and right... Right there. Ooh, that's a good spot. Chop that down. This one's kind of the main... Well, I don't know. That's kind of a main road, too. But we'll do the forester in the middle off of this one. So we'll do it, like, right here. Alright, let's speed it back up. And we'll put the forester right there. That's a perfect spot. Absolutely beautiful. There we go. Oh yeah, we're gonna be rolling in the wood, man. Probably not a safe thing to do. Wood is kind of splintery. You could get some slivers and all sorts of bad things. Not to mention the bugs. All right, let's do another manor. Get this population up. Oh, you know, this is actually going to work out perfectly as well with this road. That's going to go behind the cathedral. Man, everything's just working out. Loving it. So we got 3 years until the dragon comes. Alrighty. And let's go ahead and do some piers. And I want to put that Noria in here somewhere. Maybe like right there. That might be kind of cool. Yeah, have it like right here onto that one. I could even go like straight in the middle. That'd be kind of weird though, right? I don't know. Alright, let's get rid of that rock. Nice, look at this. Beautiful. I'm just gonna go ahead and remove this. Oops. And we'll do another pier. And we'll pause. We got Vikings coming. We got a merchant ship. Oh, he's got a special item. Fine rugs. These rugs will help... These rugs will help your feet stay warm as you walk around your keep in the winter. Alright, let's do it. 125 bucks. And we can go ahead and sell some stuff. Whoa, we're almost full again. We don't really need to sell anything. We can go sell a little bit of wood. Definitely sell some charcoal. We can sell some iron. We're gonna be rolling in the irons in a little bit. Okay, we need... Yet another treasure room. Let's just go ahead and build 2 treasure rooms. So we'll have 5,000 storage. Where are the Vikings coming from? Man, they're way out there. Is that it? Oh, weird. Okay, they're splitting up. We got three ships down here. One of them's got an ogre. Wow, okay, I've never seen that before. We got a dragon coming pretty soon. Honestly, kind of worried about that. We already got a house on fire. That sucks. I'm just gonna go ahead and fill all this in. Might as well. Now, can we build the nori right here? We can. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and do that. And then we'll just put a reservoir right next to it, as well as a fountain over here. Okay, they're retreating right on. Cowards. Alright, so now that we're rolling in the money, we need to build another blacksmith so we can start building armaments. And then we can start getting an army up and running. Alright, let's slow it down to 2x speed because the dragons are here. Oh my god, it's 2 big ones.
Oh my god.
I'm not ready. I'm so- No! No! Have mercy! Oh no! He just strafed my entire building complex. Oh my lord. That guy's gonna make it out alive. We gotta rebuild this immediately. No way, they actually put the fire out. That's incredible. Oh, he's coming back. Coming back for more, sucker? Oh god. Okay, they got one. All in all, kicked their ass, dude. Where are the Vikings at? Are they just leaving? I think they're just peacing out. I think they're just peacing on out of here, huh? Right on, guys. We killed it. Now they're gonna tear his stupid dead body apart. Look at that. Yeah, get him, boys. Get him. Beautiful. That's gonna give me a lot of food. Love it. And is that everything? I think that was everything, right? Oh, we got roads. Whoa, 13 people died from that attack. Dang, it's kind of brutal. And it's what, year 146? Oh my god. We've almost been here 150 years. That's crazy. Alright, I probably need a stockpile over here, is what I'm thinking. Probably not be a bad idea. Alright, let's complete this road. Oh, beautiful. The click and drag is awesome. Okay, they're pretty happy because we did that really well. Let's go ahead and build some more treasure rooms. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, if we destroy this fire brigade, we could fit 10. And we'd have 10,000 bucks we could store. But I don't think there's really a good spot to move that. I guess we could replace that little hovel. It only houses up to 5 people. And it would be a little bit more central. You know what? I think I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I think I'm gonna destroy that. And we're gonna do... where is it at? Fire Brigade. And then we're gonna destroy that. Another treasure room. There we go. 10,000 bucks worth of storage, baby.
That's hot. Super hot.
Whoa, one person was kidnapped by that Viking raid. I am honestly surprised. Alright, let's go ahead. We need more beds. Really badly, actually. I think I'm gonna space it out. So it's gonna be like that. Then we'll do the reservoir. And we'll have a fountain. Well, that covers a lot of area. And then maybe a library. That'd be pretty cool. Pretty sweet. Keep these guys nice and happy. And then we're gonna want... We're gonna want another tavern over here, aren't we? Probably. We could just do another one right here. Like, why not, right? Or we could do one right here, right next to it. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Let's just prepare for that. And just to make sure these guys get food, this area is very fertile. So let's go ahead and put some orchards down here. Oh, this is gonna be so kick-ass, you guys. Look at this. Beautiful. Nice, we can fit three orchards perfectly. Right, let's do some piers so we can put some storage over here for the food, and we'll put we put a tavern, so we'll put a bakery over here. I think I'll put it right next to the tavern. Wow, this is actually working out really great. Really well. Or I could put it over here. It don't really matter. It don't even matter, man. Don't even matter, man. We're gonna need a little bit of water down here, it looks like. I think. Yeah, these orchards are barely out of the water range. How far does this reservoir go? It goes right here? I guess we could put a fountain right here if we put a dock. Or, I mean, a pier. I keep calling it a dock. I don't know why. Let's speed things up. It takes a really long time to build that reservoir. And we got 6 years until the next attack. Let's go ahead and use this time to get all this started. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it was 5, right? Yeah, it's 5. Okay. Let's actually go ahead and pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many more is that? Like 1, 2, 3, 4? Let's let him build all that stuff and then we'll see how tall it is. Oh, we're all out of stone anyway. Alright, let's happiness is so low, why? Taxes are high, I guess? I don't know. Alright, let's see if we can sell some stuff. We can sell... We can definitely spare some... Let's do 200 food. We don't want to go too crazy. 47 charcoal. 21 iron. Complete the sale for 349. Thank you very much, sir. I should be a lot happier once I get some gardens over here, I think. I could put another statue over here. That could be kind of cool. Oh, you know what I should do? I should put a Noria over here and do another reservoir. Oh wait, no. Do I? I guess I do need to do that, don't I? Well, I don't need to, but it would be a good idea for sure. I think this is fresh water, isn't it? Yeah, fresh water, deep water. So yeah, I could just build some more piers out here. Lagaso.
beautiful.
And we'll do a granary. And maybe another small granary. That might be kind of cool. Yeah, let's go do a small granary. And let's do... What do you say we do another fountain? Do a fountain like right here. And then we'll just build the Noria like right here and put the reservoir right next to it. And another charcoal down here would actually be a good idea as well. Yeah, this is working out perfectly, you guys. This is so great! So exciting, so exciting. Alright, so this stuff's getting all set up. Let's see, how much higher do we need to go? There we go. Alright. Get that going. Two ballistas. Coming right up. Oh, and crap, we are past 30 minutes again, guys. Oh my gosh. Time is flying. Time is flying. We are making moves, though. I feel good. I feel good about it. Anyway, guys, if you feel good about it and you enjoyed the episode, a thumbs up, as always, would be super duper awesome possum. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already as well, because that is a great way to show support for the channel. And I will see you guys in the next one.